Everyone, it's Big Mike you see here at Cosmo Music. I'm excited to be here, have an opportunity today to talk about everything bass. And who doesn't love a bass player? So I'd like to talk about a few products that I pulled aside. Start off, we've got a beautiful six-string bass. It's the GV Purple Haze 6, handcrafted by a gentleman on staff here, a dear friend of mine, George Basilio. He is a very talented luthier and repairman. This bass, the attributes are, it has an alder body, a bolt-on maple and purple heart neck, a purple heart fingerboard, hence the purple haze in the actual description, a beautiful maple top, his own handmade pickups and preamp, with coil tapping capabilities for the pickup. It's got a 26 fret fingerboard, very super fast, comfortable neck, very comfortable. Six strings are known to be heavy like anything. This bass is super, super comfortable. You could definitely get through gigs, no problem playing it. Hip shot hardware, beautiful, stunning even bass, just the look of, but sonically, it's amazing. So the amp I've actually chosen to play through today is a cool product that's actually been out of the limelight for a bit, but has luckily been resurrected by PV. It is the Trace Elliott brand. Trace Elliott has a very well-known history within the bass community. It really was one of the very first bass boutique style products. They go back to 1979. Where they were known as one of the first companies to start using a 4x10 for bass players, and known by their lovely green logo. So now, PV has come out with some really cool offerings to bump up the brand again. They've come out with the 1x8 ELF combo and the 1x10 ELF combo. The head is actually based on this little guy, which is the actual brain of the combo. This little head is 200 watts. Amazing. 1.6 pounds. You can literally put it in your pocket. So it is 200 watts at 4 ohms. At 8 ohms, it'd be roughly about 160 to 130 watts. Great portable amp situation where if you wanted to put it on a pedal board, you could use it as power for a pedal board. Great situation for if you've got a small combo gig. It will also help with, they've got two cabinets. They have single 10s and a 2x8, very similar to the combos. Same limp type of power situation. It would be a great killer rig because it's super small and compact. You can put it in your car, no problem. The features of the amp is that it has a cool three-band EQ, bass, mid, treble, volume. The gain also acts with a built-in compressor. And also, if you dial in more volume, it's got a built-in fuzz as well, so you can get some distortion out of the amp. Quarter-inch input with a headphone jack. On the back, it's got a super quiet DI and then a speaker input. Only one, but if you're using two cabs, you can piggyback each cab. Pretty well standard, basic, straightforward, bare-bones setup. So with the combos, the 1x8 here and the 1x10, the 1x8 actually has an Italian driver in it. The 1x10 actually has a US driver in it. Both are about the same weight, of roughly about 17 pounds. Light as a feather. You can literally hold it up with one finger. So if you notice, the head part of the combo is actually the same as the little tiny portable head. Exactly the same. Same specs, everything. So essentially you just dial in your sound and that's pretty well practically it. Hey, I'm Big Mikey C. Thanks for watching. Check these out at cosmomusic.ca. Hope to see you soon doing more of these videos. Keep safe and play more bass.